This no color situation is out of this world. But the stench, that's not even cool, Daddy-O. It's not like this is Smell-O-Vision or something.
From an 80s space cadet, back to a brainless 50s space cadet. I think we finally found your range, Sally. Now let's capitalize on that brainless aspect. And of course I do mean quite literally. We've got cast members to feed, you know.
My favorite flavor, but death never tasted very good to me. Is it too late to admit I never really paid much attention in shop class? What this thingamajig goes to?
Like a rat in a maze. Only this one is filled with things that want to suck your brains through a straw. Ah, and what a thing that would be!
Cinnamon color is so much more fun.
Well, well, what do we have here?
to kill.
Keep your mouth shut or I'll send you somewhere far, far worse, my dear.
Insta beatdown's coming right up, Daddy-O.
Looks like our lovely guests are hungry.
And you're the ones on the menu!
Watch out, guys, you fool! This is over the fourth round, so it's a little willing this last STD examination.
Amuse yourself while you can, my dear.
You'll all be bottom feeder bait momentarily.
one who says diamonds are a girl's best friend hasn't tried these yet.
I need to send you somewhere where no one will hear your screams, my dear.
Sticks and stones break bones, but ammo... PG-18, String Bean. Come with instructions?
Thank you.
side of town where things get worse! Much worse! Whoa!
Sorry, it's just... What are you doing here?
Oh, you can blame our director extraordinaire with the comb-over hair. I like to call him Little Willie. It's so fitting since it matches up with less impressive parts of his anatomy, if you know what I mean.
I think I'm gonna be calling him that from here on out.
Look here, darling. This place we're in is not what it seems to be. I know Little Willie likes to come off as this super scary guy, but deep down underneath all of that horror and macabre, he's just a big old softy. In fact, Mr. Softy is my other name for him, but that's another story. So, back to you. What's your story, darling?
Well, Willard, Little Willie, has had my friends and I running through all these films from Spaceland to this film and a couple others in between. At this point, we're just looking for a way back to his theater so we can end this nightmare.
Oh, darling, that sounds absolutely dreadful. I've seen a few others come through here, but they've all ended up on the menu, if you know what I mean. Ugh, this place is like a bad date that just won't take no for an answer.
What we're looking for is a key. Well, a part of the key. Do you have any idea where we could find something like that around here?
Ooh, I've got an idea. I'm missing a few things that could really turn the tide on this beach. If you can get those back to me, I think I might be able to help. So what do you say?
What exactly am I looking for?
Oh, you'll know when you find them. Now, don't go getting chewed up out there, darling.
Ooh, are you cruising for a bruising
really
or what?
Need to come out and play. Careful what you ask for. I can get nasty. Real nasty, honey. we've got one little problem, though. Well, you've got an itsy-bitsy problem that I know you're just dying to fix. You see, my spellbook. Oh, she's gonna need a little something special to get her here. Covered with some real spice, if you know what I mean. Bring me that. I promise you, darling, we're gonna have some real times together. See, Little Willie, I do have a few tricks up my sleeve still.
The only thing you've got up your sleeve is a one-way ticket to death!
I think those windows are in need of a serious makeover. Ah! these things gutbusters because, well, just because. Now, has anyone seen a ladies' room around here?
This scene would be a lot more exciting if you were sitting in that couch!
Would you?
You have to admire the set work that was put into this town. It's an exquisite piece of craftsmanship.
Perhaps we could add you to the decor.
Permanently!
recent state of events have convinced me that 3,4-dinitroxymethylpropane is our best chance to defeat the radioactive thing.
I better make like the little pig and build some shelter. Though if I were that pig, I'd be using bricks. You hear that, Willard? Bricks, not sticks. One far out place, Daddy-o.
Ooh, you know just how to get a gal all hot and bothered. Now you'll just give me a second so I can change into something a little more comfortable, and we can get this little show on the road.
What?
You're having enough fun in your nostalgic little paradise?
This could get wild.
On your mark, my dear. Our finale is ready to be shot, and I've got big plans for this. Oh, and don't forget, bleed immensely. We'll need that to really sell your death.
Heads up.
Looks like it's gone on a diet. If you can find or return those missing pages, darling, these undead losers will be for the ride of their lives. Oh, don't worry. You and I will have plenty of fun, too.
Double the dough sounds good to me, Daddy-o. Ow! Watch it, creep! Daddy-o.
drop-induced electrocution. I like where you're going with this.
Whoa.